Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Pinball Mega Maze. You've seen in an earlier video of mine the Pinball Maze, and the Pinball Maze is a maze with a little ball that is moving through the maze. I'm using now a magnet for demonstration purposes, and even though you can't see that it is a maze, the distance between the pins is subtly different between the different parts, so at some places the ball blocks and at other places it can get through. Well, this is the bigger version, the Pinball Mega Maze, and the goal is the same as previous, that is, get the little ball, I hope you can see it here, get it to the exit that is there. And also for this version, I put the solution on the back. So let's have a look at the back. What you see is here the lines where the ball goes, and with the magnet I can maneuver the ball through the maze. So now we are here. Okay, now we are here. And even though if you're stuck in this maze, you can always look at the back. So that works the same way as for the little version. So I made two versions because, well, because I can. And my question to you may be fairly obvious. Which of these versions do you prefer? The small pinball maze or the larger pinball mega maze? Thank you for watching.